The second lesson, brothers and sisters in Islam, that we learn, something that sometimes we lose track of, and a statement is made in the Quran. Listen to this. Wallahu ghalib. Wallahu ghalib. Wallahu ghalibun ala amrih, walakin akthar an-nas la ya'lamun. And Allah has full control, full power of what He wants to be done. And a lot of people do not know. Subhanallah, akhi. After he killed a lot of newborn, the people came and complained. المصريين يعني, the Egyptians. Because they used to use the children of the male, the males from Bani Israel as slaves. They used to cook for them, clean the clothes, and so forth. After 10-15 years, the Egyptians started complaining to the Pharaoh, listen, we don't have any more servants. We're going to end up doing that dirty work. Then you know what? He decided to allow them to live 1 year, execute them another year. Let's gamble now. That is why, by the way, you don't read anything interesting about the birth of Harun. Harun was born on that year when the children are allowed to live. وذلك لا تقرأ إنها أم رمته الله the mother of Harun did not throw him in the sea in the river لا because he was born in the year that children are allowed to live بس شوف look at this now Allah سبحانه وتعالى ordains that Musa is to be born on the year he slays the children and guess what you Pharaoh will pick him up and you Pharaoh will bring him up to bring your kingdom down شايف والله غالب we just have to seek him rely on him he can make things happen to us Muslims now they go and disobey Allah say we want to empower the ummah you ask an average brother ya akhi why do you take a loan is the riba Ya brother, I want to empower the Muslims. I want to have saving money so I can... Ya Sidi, at the expense of the disobedience. كلام من هذا. You want to empower the ummah at the expense of the disobedience of Allah when victory comes from Allah. وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ لَا يَا حَبِيبِي Give the deen of Allah victory in earth. Let people know that usury is haram. That's what Allah wants you to do. Victory will come. Oh. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals to the mother of Musa to throw him in the river, picks him up. Right away, the Pharaoh and his people. As soon as the wife of the Pharaoh laid an eye on him, she fell in love with him. ولذلك في أثر إسرائيلي يعني لا نعرف له صحة من ضع سئل الشيطان was asked have you ever loved a human being he said one موسى ليه because Allah said وألقيت عليك محبة مني that anybody who looks at you يا موسى loves you immediately the wife of the Pharaoh لا تقتلوه Kill him not. والنساء في مصر يا إخوة لهم جولات وصولات. Women in Egypt, top of the line. الله المستعان. The Pharaoh said, I hear and I obey my wife. أسباب.